you. Thank you. That was a tune called Hay Burner by one of the great jazz composers, big band music, Sammy Nestico. Featured Diane Anser on piano, David Ward on trumpet.
That's good.
And Chris Behrens. Next, we're going to feature our saxophone section in a really beautiful piece called Kind of True by Mike Feinbaum. It's kind of an unconventional jazz piece in that it starts off almost like a classical piece of music, featuring only the saxophones. I'll be playing for a little bit, and then the rest of the band will join in a little bit. It's a really neat piece of music. It caught my ear back in the fall when I was listening to some CDs, and I thought it'd be great for the band to play. So, Kind of True.
Thank you.
band onto the saxophone and our saxophone section. Now, when we got back from Montreal, I realized that our book was a little bit short, and I thought, wow, we need something that we can put together in 2 weeks. And for this ensemble, that means in 2 rehearsals, pretty much. But I knew I had a good group to work with, so I thought, well, you know, we have our senior lead trumpet player, David Ward, graduating this year. What a better way to feature him and some of our other seniors and great musicians than to pull out a Maynard Ferguson chart. And so I think you're really going to enjoy this. This is one of Maynard's signature pieces. It's called Gospel John. Like I said, we've done this in 2 rehearsals, so. And to make things even more interesting, of course, I threw in a bunch of changes into the piece, so we just had a little conference on it. So I think we're all set to go. Gospel John.